some of the families have been taking new locations over on themselves, those are being taken care of by the Red Cross. It's not home. Fire, heavy fire arrived.
A total of 9 homes in that?
Yeah.
All destroyed or?
It's about 5 buildings that were both frames, 3 stories, all wood. Fire took advantage of the combustible construction, and they became devastated. Right now, the apartment building is working out of possible demolition. But that's yet to be determined. The apartment building is doing a structural evaluation.
How long is it going to be before?
Probably about 3 hours.
Investigation
right now.
Can you tell us how the firehouse spread?
The firehouse spread.